Hi, Lori. Thank you so much for being with us today.
Absolutely.
I'm such a big fan of yours.
Thank you.
I have to start talking about Fuller House.
Okay.
I mean, everyone's talking about it. What's the latest?
I think that they're hoping to do either the first episode or a one-hour reunion type show, and we will all come together, and then it will launch this new show for the girls. I'm assuming everyone will be back. That's my assumption.
Are the Olsen twins going to be back?
You know as much as I do.
We're gonna have to see. And you know, what other starlet do you think could play Michelle Tanner? If it were up to you and you were gonna cast anyone.
Oh, I wouldn't, you know, I couldn't pick anyone. Except maybe their younger sister, right? That would be fun.
Lizzie.
That'd be fun, right? She would, I guess, take over the role.
Take over the role for her older sisters. Yeah. She's so beautiful, too.
They're all beautiful. They have good genes.
So if you're writing fan fiction and Full House is fresh and new in 2015, who would you cast in those
roles?
Oh,
goodness. Gosh. I don't even know. Do you have some thoughts? Do you have
ideas? I mean, I can see Steve Carell.
Oh, as Danny Tanner?
As Danny Tanner.
Okay, okay.
I think maybe just John Stamos again.
You
as
like
Uncle
John again? I think like they're again. Probably that's probably a good choice.
I could do some George Clooney, though, with that.
George, well, couldn't we all do some George Clooney?
We could all have some George Clooney in that role. And if your character was to get her own spin-off, what would you think Aunt Becky would be up to?
Wake up, San Francisco! Hi!
Oh, I think she'd be hosting, like, a major news show, like, you know, Good Morning America or the Today Show. She'd
attic.
Be the new Barbara Walters.
And she'd be probably out of the attic, right?
Oh, out of the attic. Well, you know, I don't know. She loved that family so much, she might still be in the attic. It worked for 8 years, right? And it worked quite well.
And people love to talk about you and John Stamos on camera, off camera. They want you together forever. Does your husband ever get jealous when a whole fandom?
No, my husband loves John so much. And in fact, he says, he jokes around and he says, I get it. You know, I think you should be with John too. He's a very good sport about it, actually.
I'm also obsessed with your daughters. They're so beautiful.
You. And my younger daughter has a YouTube channel.
Yes.
Yes, it's called Olivia Jade. She's 15. I'm really proud of her. She's not afraid to just be her own person and do her own thing.
How did they react to Fuller House? Did they get an inside scoop or did
well,
they find
did,
out like
when it hit, they started texting me also, is this really happening? But the rumors have been going on for a while.
Right.
So they've been asking me for a while, do you know anything? And even though their friends grew up watching the show, my girls have watched a few episodes or some episodes, but not a lot. They always just say to me to watch me on TV is weird for them. I'm their mom and that's how they want me to be. And so they don't really watch a lot of what I do.
And tell me about When Calls the Heart. You know what? Tell me a little bit about what's going to happen. What can you let us in on?
Well, we have a great season 2 for everybody. Jack Wagner has now officially joined our cast full time, which is very cool. This season, it's a little bit brighter. It's a little bit happier. It's about moving on, starting over. So we have a lot of romance. We've introduced some new characters, potential romance between my character and Jack Wagner, although he may be or may not be what you see. There's a little mystery around him, which is exciting. So we have a lot in store, a lot. And I think the viewers will really, really enjoy it.
Thank you so much for joining us here today, Lori.
Thank you, my pleasure.
And everyone make sure to watch Lori's second season of her show, When Calls the Heart, Saturdays on the Hallmark Channel.
Very good, thank you. 8 o'clock, be there.